He travels so much. He travels 16 weeks out of the year. During those 16 weeks, I am left at home with the children.
Hi, Mommy and the kids. It's nice to be in Australia where there's no snow, but it's not a glamour spot. It's not as interesting as Hartford, Connecticut.
I think maybe in recent years you and I have not talked to each other enough. I think communications have sort of broken down.
Gerald is always criticizing the children. He is telling me that everything that is wrong in the family is my fault.
Dr. Lynn today made me sound like the lowest form of a human being that I can imagine.
We cuddle up to each other at night. We like to be close to each other. And we can't open our mouths to each other. We just seem to be bristling at each other all the time.
I don't know what's the matter, darling. I don't know what's the matter.
God, I can understand people who kill our children rather than have them live like this.
It would sort of shock people.
I want out.